the heart of the evil man. Plant the seeds of my